Shane Allen on keys, that solo was out.